positioning us. There's Thad. Hold it, Thad. Oh, there he goes. Look at that form. Wow, nice guy. Almost flipped over. Let's see. There's Michael boarding the platform. Yes, he is definitely an Olympic diver. He's up. He's waiting for his turn. Let's see what he's going to do. He steps up to the edge. He says it's a perfect dive. Look at that. Now we have Dad and Amanda waiting their turn anxiously. They're looking. They wonder if they're on film. The answer is yes. Okay, we'll step up a little closer. Okay, there's Dad boarding the platform. Okay. Hold on. Uh-oh, there he goes. Check that out. Nice dive. All right, next is Amanda. Okay, she's ready. There she goes. Up to the end of the platform. No fear. Tiptoes to the end. And she's in. There she is. Oh, yeah. Definitely a fish in water, folks. Wait a minute. Close up. Michael, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Smile for the folks, Michael. That's it. He pulled a big dive. There he goes. Oh, a flop right over. Not bad. Coming out of the water after a fancy dive. A back flip. With a double hoochie on the end. Right, he's gonna make another dive. With that concentration, folks. You know this counts. He wants to win the gold medal. There he goes. He does a flip, a whole flip over. Notice that. And he comes up. Yes, definitely a successful dive. Alright. He's now taking himself out of the water. And with the pace success. And those two have given up. And Michael have definitely given up. All the great swimmers here in Reston. There's Amanda, Dad, Michael, and there's Penny. Yes, indeed. Oh, she was waving. We missed that. Oh, yes. She went in for 3 minutes, three whole minutes, and has now given up. Look at that. That's. She's going to go back, she says. Okay. And there are the three swimmers. Three divers. Amanda's boarding the platform. Going to the end. All right, getting herself in position. This is it. Very tenseful moment. She's concentrating. Concentrating. And there she goes. It is a definite belly flop. Did you ever see anything like it? Close up. She got her mouth full of water on that one. Oh, brother. Now, here's Michael. He's concentrating. He's going to do his super dive. It's called the Willy Wop Wop Flop Flop. There he goes. Now, here's that. He's going to show them all. He's on the board now. Look at that look. Look at the concentration. Let's go closer. Here he comes. Here he comes. There it goes. Nice. Come on. You ready to do a dive? Give the camera a big smile. All right. That was it. Another one. All right. Concentration. There she goes. Woo! Flop. Michael, give the camera a big smile. Hey, Michael, for the folks back home, that's it. All right, Macho Man's going to dive now. Go ahead. Here's the big dive. Goes to the end. He's definitely concentrating. This is his big moment. He leaps, but he's over. Very good. All right, Thad, give the camera a big smile. This is something he's very proud of. Now the backstroke. Look at that. Oh, what grace. Look at those legs come up. The toes put out. Oh, incredibly graceful. Look at that. Coming, going down a pool at least a third of a mile an hour. And then she comes back. Look at that. Oh, perfect form. Should definitely start a swimming school. Now she's coming back in. Look at that. Show us how she's going to do flips. Oh! I got the camera on that one. All right, Amanda, do your thing.
Do your flips. Do something, quick. Now that's a flip, folks. Amanda just did her famous flip. I'm telling the camera you did your famous flip. You did your famous flip. Do another one. A backwards flip. Okay. Hurry up. Very nice. Just like a fish. Just like a fish. Very good. I said you look just like a fish. All right. That's it, folks, for now. What are you going to do? A back float. All right, here's a back float. A back stroke. Here's a back stroke. Go ahead. Go ahead. Back stroke. Check that back stroke out. Go on, you're on. Whatever you're going to do, you better do it quick. Don't hold on the edge of the pool.
What? Nothing. You can turn off these lights if you have air lights.